Hi everybody, welcome back to TAM Predicts, and you have guessed right. I'm going to do a think of me spell. It's really powerful, works in an instant. This is what I channeled. I've been wanting to do a spell, but I wanted to put the right thing together, and it's almost like an instruction to do this one. And this is the red candle. I've just put a red tea light in it. It's not necessary that you need a tea light. I'm going to go slow because a lot of you say I talk fast. That's the way I talk. But yes, because you need to follow it properly. So remember, the way I'm doing this spell. It's very easy. It's very powerful. Makes the other person think of you. If you want the other person, you know, to remember you, to think of you, to contact you, you can use this spell. It's very easy. All you need is a red pen and a paper. I also took three cards out and... because of the think of me spell. So first one I got was actually exactly sitting in the reading. It is Mercury. It is open communication. So this is to open someone to communicate with you. If the person is not communicating with you, or there has been a misunderstanding and you want the person to really remember you, miss you and think of you. So I got that. This is a great spell then to, open communication with the person. It's also to bring back laughter in the relationship, to bring back all the good times that you had and all the jokes and whatever you laughed at or on. You may want the person to remember all your talks. That's the message that I get. And the person really satisfies your soul. You're very comfortable with the person and it's almost you belong together. That's what you feel. That's what it's either you're a twin flame or you're a soulmate. I also get the message that you both share the same birth date, or either share the name as the same alphabet. Your name begins with the same alphabet, or you were born, it's something similar, same probably in the year or the same, you share the same months when it comes to birth date. Sorry for the messages. And so let's start. Remember, I'm going to show it to you. I'm going to keep it like this so you can... You can remember how to do it, because it's going to mirror the way I'm writing it. It's very simple. Just write the person's name. Okay, just keep thinking about the good times you had with the person. Just write your name. Remember, I'm writing normal like we write in English. It's left to right. I don't know. I hope it doesn't mirror there. But just write. I want you to write John, whatever the name you are thinking about, the guy's name or the girl's name. So this is John Doe. Okay, just on a paper, write normal, whatever the name. Whoever you want to miss you or to think of you, write that person's name, not your name. Remember, guys, this is not your name. This is the person's name that you want the person to open up to you or communicate with you or call you or miss you or whatever, say that I've been thinking about you. So I'm going to show you again in the middle of the page, or whatever you want in the middle. Take a white sheet, guys, because you're going to keep asking me questions. What should I do? Don't take a ruled paper. Take a white sheet and take a red pen. I want you to work with a red colored pen, not a pink pen, purple pen. I'm sure you're going to ask me all those questions. Don't do that. No, you can ask me questions, but don't get confused. Use a red pen. Use white plain paper. Write the person's name you want the person to contact you, think of you, miss you. I'm just saying the instructions again and again so it's clearer for you, because I do talk fast and I don't want you to miss any of it. And it's a very easy spell. Don't worry, guys. It's a white magic spell. Doesn't harm the person. Remember, do it with the right intention. If you've had a really bad fight and nothing can bring the person back, or if the person is with someone else and is happy in his life or her life, please remember not to do this spell. I would really ask you not to do it. It's not really good to bind someone. And this is just to make someone think of you. If you're really apart and, you know, in two places and the person hasn't called you, whatever, you know, I've told you the situation. So just write the person's name, okay? And I want you to draw a circle three times. Remember, this is a channel spell, okay? You won't find it anywhere. This is what I have been instructed to do. So encircle the name in three circles. Draw three circles. One, two, three. You don't need the circles to be perfect, guys. Doesn't matter. Remember, there's no perfection in all this. It is all about your love and intent. So the person is going to think about you and call you or miss you and say that. He's going to message you or she's going to message you. Or suddenly will open up to you for communication and, you guys can start talking. So remember three times. So write the name of the person you are targeting and encircle it thrice with drawing three circles around it. you want, you can decorate it. Sometimes, you know, you can decorate it with a heart or anything else you want to write, but don't overdo it, because as long as your message is simple, it is easier for the universe to work on it. If it's a very complex message, it's very difficult. So three times the circle, and then fold it towards you three times. I want to use the power of three. I don't know why that's a number that came to me. I was actually wanting to do a seven, but I think three is apt for this one. So fold the paper three times towards you. When you want a person to come towards you, near you, closer to you, so fold it three times. So fold it towards you, okay? Remember that, not away, but towards. So if I'm sitting this way, I'm folding it towards me. You can take the person's name and ask the person to come towards you, to call you, to think of you, to miss you, to want to speak to you, to open up the communication channels with you, or to send you a message, send you a loving message, or whatever, even if you want a sorry. So you can visualize all that while you're folding the paper. So this is the second fold and third fold. That's all you need to do, guys. I want you to just keep this paper in your wallet or under your pillow at night or under the mattress. And when the person gets in touch with you, opens up the channel of communication, thinks of you, says that he or she is thinking about you or is missing you, then you can tear this up and throw it remember to thank the universe. So it's very easy. I'm going to open it up again and just show it to you. Write the name of the target, the person you want to come towards you or to think about you. Then circle name three times. One, two, and three. Draw three circles. You can decorate it with the little hearts if you want anything else. Remember, white paper, red pen, okay? Three circles. And then after that, start thinking about the person, visualizing about the good times you had. You can also imagine the person calling you, if you have a special ringtone, a special notification for that person, the kind of message you want from the person, or you can think about the good times and fold the paper three times towards you, okay? So this is the power of three you want to make it work with. It's a very easy spell. It's a very simple spell. It's a very powerful spell. The person will come towards you. Just don't keep thinking about it. Once you've done the spell, the most important thing is, the best way to get the spell working is do the spell and forget about it. Okay, cast the spell and just let universe do the rest of whatever work the universe has to do. Because if you keep thinking about the spell, it's really making it work. You're working very hard. And love is not about making, it's all about being effortless, let universe take care of it, guys. So this is a very easy and a simple spell. Please do write back to me in how much time did it work. It will work differently for different people. Sometimes when I do the call me spell, it works in seconds, it works in minutes, it works in days and works in hours. It's just, what your relationship with the person is, how open the person is, or what is your love with the person, the equation, and how beautifully you've done it, how much love you've put into it, and what was your intention while doing it. Remember, spells are never done to harm anybody. It is all about free will. If the person really wants to come back to you, think of you, call you, the person will. This is just to open up the person a little bit. Sometimes there are misunderstandings, or the person is so busy probably not thinking about you. So these are like white magic spells. Don't worry, you're not harming the person or yourself with this. So nobody's going to be angry. The gods are not going to be angry. The universe is not going to be angry. And this is more like a channel spell. This is what I made and what I wanted to do with the power of three. So thank you so much, guys. And I'll be back again. I think I'll be back again with a money spell. I want to do a money spell. And I'll upload that very soon. Thank you so much, guys. I hope you enjoyed it.